Yo, what's going on, everybody? Look at the paper doll, guys. Paper doll's me. It's me, DDN. Today I'm gonna be showing you some secrets on Minecraft Pocket Edition. It's kind of secrets. I don't think it is. Some stuff I like, not all the players know about the armor stands and the banners and a lot of stuff. Not a lot. I'm gonna show you like almost like only two things. Okay, but now let's get to today's video. First, if you don't know how to change your armor stand pose, you've ever wondered how, even if you connected redstone. Look, it's actually stupid. You must make the armor stand on the redstone. I mean, that is just it. Look, when I... Look! It's just... Oh my... Stupidity! Why? I just... why? It's not that... Oh my god. Of course, there are a lot of poses you can do with the armor stand. But it's like in directions. It depends on where's the direction that the lever's on. I don't know what the heck is this, but it's kind of cool. It's not how it changed. I think you need... Wait. Maybe... Wait. And... Two pocket knots from here. Two, three. Yes! And that's another pose. And that's the same. That is just the same pose but in another direction. That is just stupid. Why? Why would they do something like this? That's very disappointing. How about you just connect the redstone to it? I think you could change this pose actually. I somehow, in the showcase world, in the previous video, I changed the pose to some kind of the gap pose. If you know the gap. Wait, maybe if I added more, no. Maybe this one, maybe here. Yes, that's another pose. And I think as how close you are to the armor stand, or how close the redstone source is close to the armor stand, I think that's why. Actually it's stupid. It is stupid actually. What do you want, chicken? Get out of my way. Yeah, that's stupid. That sucks. It's not a glitch, but it's just the worst. Why the armor stand should be standing on the redstone? I just still don't know why. That's stupid. That sucks. Okay, I can't change the pose. Why? Maybe now. Yes. Now we're back with the stupid pose that nobody likes. Remember somehow. Yes. I'm gonna show you the showcase world that I made before. Wait. Before that, as I said in the previous video, I'm gonna show you another world. Now I'm gonna show it in this world. About the time set, you should make it not always day. You must do the daylight cycle. And here, wait, here, time set. You can make it sunrise, and just the easy command. Those commands, you know. And just like this. Not that hard actually. Now let's get to the showcase world. So I'll be back in a second. So yeah guys I'm back. And I'm gonna show you those pose I always talk about. Just look at this epic pose. That one's cool. Oh, of course it won't. It's not connected. That one is epic. I mean, it's just epic. Look how cool this armor stand is standing. I mean, this... I'm gonna move this annoying map with my hand. Wait a second. I'm gonna show you some stuff on the banners that you see from here. Those cool banners. I'm gonna show you how to make it in a second. But look at the... you can change the pose. Of course, that's the stupid pose you saw. And that's another stupid one. And... That's a stupid one. Wait. Remember I did something like this? I don't know if I've done exactly. Something like this, and... And so I somehow changed the pose. Make it like that one, told you, like the gap. I don't know what happened, but I don't think it will awkward again. And come on. Wait, what happened if I did this? Didn't test this yet. Let me see. Would it change those poses? Yes, now here, look. I don't know, it's this. Why? It was this one. I don't know why it's changed. But it doesn't matter. And look, this, that's another cool pose for your armor stand. This one's just awesome. Great. Just great. But now that's all I want to show for the arm stands. Now let's get to the banners I wanted to show you. So guys, I'm gonna show you like my favorite banners I've ever made, and I saw before on video. Wait, I'm just gonna clear my inventory. I'm gonna show you those cool banners. I don't know how did I make it. But I've just made it. This is the first one. Dude? Yes. Look at this. It's perfect like for a pirate ship. This one as well. And this is a lightsaber. Dang it. Yes, this is a red lightsaber. And here is a creeper with like the the skeleton thing, and here is a striped black and white and green creeper, and here is another one, but this is just like this one. It's just like this dude here. Oh my gosh! Oh no, don't worry. Just like this dude over here, but it's a different color. And this one I've made today. It looks creepy. I actually kind of don't remember how did I make this last one, but it's still cool. So guys, I'm gonna show you first. I'm gonna show you this one, how to make it. First, you're gonna need a white banner. I'm gonna put those aside. I'm gonna show you like my favorites. My favorites are like wait, this one is not that cool. Not you as well. I'm gonna show you my favorites. Those five are my favorites. I'm gonna show you how to make them. So guys, you're gonna need, of course, red rose for the first four. No, wait. Let's start with this one. You'll need wither skull. Yes, wither skeleton skull. And ink sac. It's from here. And what else do we need? And light gray or gray dye, I think. Maybe gray dye, I think. And of course a white banner. I'm gonna get that just like in a second. the white banner. So guys, how do you make it? Okay. You put the banner in the middle. You make this. Do this. Take it off. Take this white banner. No, we don't need them anymore. You'll see why. And put those here. And put on the top. Three on the top. Three down. I don't know if I need it on the other side. No, I didn't make it on the other side. And of course, you're gonna need to make it on this side. And then the best part. This will make the banner looks cool. Put the wither skull down here and put the ink sacs. And there you have it. Your banner. This cool banner. Now it's got some kind of it's a little bit different. Yeah, because it's made like in another way. But never mind, it's not that big deal. And now for this one. This one's just epic. I really like it. You're gonna need, of course, white banner. And where's the red rose? I think we need some more. The red rose, of course, this die here. And put one on the side. I mean, fill that side. And remove those white banners and put it on the other side. Then put the wither skull and some ink sacs. There you have it. It's a very easy one. It's just so easy. So easy to make a cool banner as this one. So guys, now let's do the next one. The lightsaber. The lightsaber is a little bit complicated. You know, it's just not that easy to make. But I'm gonna show you anyways. You need, of course, a white banner, and you need to do it in a different way. You're gonna make it like this, and put it again in the middle. And put this in the corner. Put it in the other corner. The other corner, and then I'm gonna put it this way, like you're making a pocket, and maybe like I forgot. And I think like this. Yeah, and there you have it, guys. Your red saber. That is cool. You should try and put it in your house. It will be cool. Next one is this one. This one is just epic. It's insanely epic. I don't know what happened. I just mixed colors and everything. Then this popped out. Okay, we're gonna need lapis lazuli and lime dye. Don't think we're gonna need red rose again. And those. And a white banner for sure. Wait, gonna get rid of this one. Oops, I'm gonna repair that later. And now let's see. How to make it is put lapis lazuli on the top, and yeah, I don't know how did this work, but it worked. And on the other side, and then the rest of the sides like from here down, gonna make it from the lime dye. Easy. Alright, you're gonna need a creeper head for this one. This one requires a creeper head to make. It's cool. It's really cool. And oh, right, we need bone meal. Please just don't make those creep. Dang it. And put that creeper head here. Put this banner you made. Then you have like this creeper banner thing. And the last thing you wanna do is add a black wither skull. There you have it. This awesome banner. Yes, and now let's get to the last one. Here it is. This creepy creeper thing. Who knows that? Still don't know what's that. Of course, I don't think we're gonna need lapis lazuli for this one. Gonna need, of course, white banner and lime on the top, lime dye on the top, and. Wait, no, I think I'll goof it. Wait, can I make it? Yes, didn't goof. Oh, wait, we goofed. I think we have to do it again. I accidentally didn't make it right. Sorry, guys. You need to put the ink sacs like this first. So then you make a stripe banner. Then you're gonna need to put the lime dye on the top. Then the ink sac down. Wait. The ink sac down. Yes. Then you can add just the creeper head. It's gonna be a white creeper head. Yes. So guys, that is the last banner I wanna show you, but wait. I did it, I'm not finished yet. If you want to make it like a little bit cooler, put it in the middle, wither skull, and some ink sacs. Gonna have this epic one. It's just like the wither skull screaming. It's epic, but at the same time it's funny. It's cool, it's a really cool banner. You should try it, you should try do those. And the last secret, guys, I want to show you. If you enjoyed those guys, please smash the like button and subscribe for more videos. Click the little bell icon, of course. And now let's show you the last secret. It's not a secret at all, actually. This one. It's not a secret. It's just some kind of feature. Yeah. This, you can color the beacon light with stained glass, as I did here. And the last one, just black, as I love the color black. Yeah, you can. So you're gonna need only beacon. Gonna add just stained glass on the top. Yeah, guys, that's almost like everything I want to show you for today's video. So I hope you all enjoyed, guys. If you enjoyed, please smash the like button and subscribe and click the little bell icon so that you can never miss a video. And peace out. Woo.